Now, one example I'm giving you, though this is a shorter example, but this will help you. The question is speech based on verbal input. Question number one, mobile phone of today is no longer a mere means of communication. Music lovers are so glued to it that they don't pay attention even to the traffic while crossing the roads. This leads to accidents, sometimes even fatal ones. Write a speech in 150 to 200 words to be delivered in the morning assembly, advising the students to be careful in the use of these otherwise very useful gadgets. Imagine you are the principal of your school. Right, I think there is a fault in the question. Write a speech in 200 words to be delivered in the morning assembly, advising the students to be careful in using their mobile phone, in using their gadgets, otherwise this may take their life. This is the way. Fine. Imagine you are the principal of your school. This question was asked by CBSE in the year 2015 in class 12th examination. So you can directly write, you can start, "Good morning, my colleagues and my dear students." As you are the principal, so you need to start in that way. "Good morning, my colleagues and my dear students. Today, I'm here to share my views on a useful gadget, mobile phones. Yes, my dear students, you heard it right. It is a multi-purpose instrument. It can be used as a phone, radio, music player, or camera. It can also be used to access internet, various social networking sites, and even TV channels. But just like everything else, it also has its disadvantages. I realized it all the more when I saw a music lover hooked to the music, crossing the road, oblivious of the traffic. It was really a scary sight. People become so reckless, all the more because our mobile phones cease to be only a means of communication. While the extra features of your mobile phone comes extra responsibilities. With the extra features of your mobile phone comes extra responsibilities. After all, nothing is more important than your life. This continuous usage of mobile phone causes exposure to radiation causing cancer and other health issues. It is important to use this device sparingly and judiciously, without risking self or others. So, remember to use this device judiciously. Thank you." One more example can be given, like, write a speech in 200 words on the topic, "Discipline shapes the future of a student. It is to be delivered in the morning assembly. You are Karuna Karan." This question is again asked by CBSE All India in the year 2016. So, "Discipline shapes the future of a student. Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers and dear friends, I, Karan, class 12th A, am going to speak on the topic, how discipline shapes the future of a student. Discipline is the most underrated, least understood aspect of student life. Discipline is seen as the opposite of freedom. It is not seen as a synonym for organized, goal-driven effort. It is absolutely necessary in molding the future of a student. Discipline introduces direction and orients like the lifestyle. Without it, there will be no success. It's discipline that shapes up your life. It's discipline that makes us a gentleman. It's discipline that makes you speak against wrong. It's discipline that defines your character. Discipline brings in sense of responsibility, realization, and determination to strive hard each time after failure and stay grounded after achieving success. Discipline is the key to having that strong foundation. Discipline is what shapes a student in the formative years. It shows the kind of attitude a person has or will have. Discipline is used to bring out those traits, characteristics that are helpful for a better outcome, making success effortless and a natural part of us. Thank you all." My dear students, these two are only examples that I gave. In order to speak brilliantly, you can search on the internet some of the famous speeches like "I Have a Dream," given by Martin Luther King. One more example, very, very famous example, "Britain did owe reparations," given by the famous parliamentarian Shashi Tharoor, that is available at YouTube channel Oxford Union. You can see that that video, that speech, very famous speech. Right, the famous Colombian singer spoke about importance of education. You can also listen to that that speech. My dear students, when I took your first ASL class, I remember I talked about the importance of human voice, and I said it is the instrument we all play. It is the most powerful sound in the world that can start a war, and like that I spoke, and I also gave some of the examples of deadly sins that people commit while speaking, and you need to avoid those deadly sins when it comes to speaking on any public platform. Right? Try to assemble those notes along with this note and be a better speaker. Practice it, because when you will practice to be a good speaker, you will be a good speaker. When you will practice more, you'll be a good speaker. That's all from today's class, my dear students. I will post similar videos, similar audios related to the content. Thank you, dear.